Attention, good people of Wellspring. It is my pleasure to announce a recent trade agreement with the town of Gun Barrel.
I've got more packages that need delivering.
This trade route will be a great benefit to all of us. Open up commerce for one more.
Good luck. Remember, time is money.
Open. Always our local favorite.
Are you looking for a better set of wheels? Then the Dusty 8 sponsored event is just what you need. This event gives our local business leaders a chance to show what they've got for sale. A little promotion mixed in with all that speed and the mayhem. Win-win, as I say. The best racers win the best cars. You want a race? Then you'll need a sponsor.
I hear the guy that runs that show Mutant Bash TV or something like that is looking for a driver. Maybe you should talk with him.
You can find his little shack of horrors down by the Southern Highway. Just look for the sign with his face on it.
I got the best vehicle parts anywhere.
I hear Starkey's the best driver in town. I bet you can't wait to challenge him.
The bandits own the wasteland. Maybe this town should be paying them for protection, not the authority goons. Look here! A new face, a new body? Oh, I am so glad I got out of bed this morning. Let me guess. You need a sponsor. Great! Muy bueno! We are simpatico, eh? You want a sponsorship, and I need a contestant. The game is easy. You enter my little arena, and the game begins. Rules pretty simple. Kill or be killed. You make it through alive, give me a good show, and you'll have your sponsorship. Easiest sponsorship in the wasteland. You ready? Excellent! Put a good show on and I'll put it in reruns for years.
Welcome, viewers, to another exciting Rock'em Sock'em episode of Mutant Bash TV. The show where carnage is king. We've got a fresh new competitor here today, straight from the past. He looks tough, but is he ready to compete? We'll soon find out. But now, give it up for our hero! In a test of skill, our contestant is working in all the arenas under the part-time posted on the Electro screen. Simple enough, you say? Not so fast. We've got a fresh batch of Northern Muties here today. They're tough and fast, so our contestant best be on his toes. All right, let's get this show on the road. Kill or be killed, that's what this game is all about. some big money prizes. It's very simple. Shoot the target to stop each wheel on a prize before the time runs out. Watch out for mutants! good luck!
Contestant this month, here's your sponsorship letter. Good luck in the race. But now before you go, care to star in another episode? I've got big money prizes.
some of you, unfortunately, will have to be torn down to accommodate the expansion. All efforts to secure a new...
You're back. I can use someone with your skills. Little problem up north that I need someone to check out. Bandits been digging in a crater north of here, and rumor has it they're refining pure feltrite. And in their hands, that's dangerous stuff. I'm gonna need you to run up there and take a look, get me a sample of whatever the bandits are making. You'll have a long drive to get there, through some mighty dangerous areas. So make sure you're well stocked with supplies before you head out.
Attention, citizens of Wellspring. As your mayor, it is my responsibility to ensure commerce
and trade
flow freely in town. Unfortunately, there have been reports of price gouging, boarding, and unfair business practices. The character of this town is its people, and we must all work together to make it stronger and more attractive.
Great Bash TV show.
Remember that when one of you is successful, all of us are successful. Working together, we can continue to build a safe and prosperous town.
Hello.
Parts for sale here. Care to browse my selections? See you soon.
expansion is vitally important, as it will provide much-needed space for new businesses.
Well, good work. Guess you were the right man for the job. I knew those bandits were up to something. This is good proof. But whatever it is you got there, it can't be safe, that's for sure. I want you to take it to someone who can tell us what it is, and whatever the hell we better do about it. Old man Kvasir, hermit, lives by himself. He's a pretty smart guy. Take that sample to him. He can take a look at it, test it, and tell us what those bandits are up to. I'll let Kvasir know you'll be coming. Crazy guy doesn't take to strangers just popping in on him.
My biggest fear? Those bandit clans start working together. Then they'd be real trouble. Sheriff Black wouldn't even be able to stop them.
Heard rumors that old man Joe got some plants growing around the swamp. Special plants at that. Heard if you mix them up right, they can do a lot of good for you. You going north? Well, if you are, you better watch yourself around the Dead City. There's something bad behind that wall. Just listen next time you're in the area.
Pardon?
Hey, you're that guy on Bash TV. Man, you were great! Can't wait to see you do it again.
Hello.
Look no further.
It's been a long time since old JK had a driver in this event. I do hope you can drive as well as you shoot. Now, go see Slim, and good luck to you.
Interested in winning some racing certificates? See you again!
Attention, citizens of Wellsburg. Freely in town. Unfortunately, there have been reports of price gouging, boarding.
People always disappear around these parts. Authority shows up to question someone. Next thing you know, they're gone. Just gone.
Care to browse my selections?
Hello. Pardon.
Hello.
Care to wager on a little
game?
You
need to get over to Bash TV and win the Paradise Challenge. I don't think Clive is going to talk until he gets that ticket to Oasis.
Thanks for playing.
Attention, people of Wellspring. During our last town hall meeting, it was decided that we would continue our much-needed expansion. This expansion